tell him to say goodbye.
No, I thought I was coming to a happy ending.
Yeah,
so the sun shines and rainbows. Obviously not.
And our characters are kind of stuck in this
thing. The has already begun. It is just a continuation of past battles. The gods goad us on with the promise of their seven treasures. Rewards for the worthy. The doorway to defeat.
I'm not quite us. You guys can let me.
Yet buried in the depths of this realm lies smoldering remains. A warning to those that dare trespass. That throne in the sky is not reserved for you. That mortal irrigation never stops.
None beautiful, man. I really like the art style.
See for yourself. The dragon who defended Mondstadt for millennia finally faces his perturbation. What does freedom really mean when demanded of you by a god? The god of contracts senselessly slaughtered as his people watched on in horror. In the end, he will sign the contract to end all contracts. In the secluded land of the immortal shogun, the butterfly was eternal. But what do mortals see in the eternity chased after by their god? The god of wisdom's enemy is wisdom itself, and the oasis of knowledge is a mirage in the desert of Higgins. In the city of scholars, there is a push for folly, yet the god of wisdom makes no argument against it. The god of justice lives for the spectacle of the courtroom, seeking to judge all other gods. But even she knows not to make an enemy of the divine. The rules of war are woven in the wind. The victors shall burn bright, while the losers turn to ash. And the god of war shares this secret with the travelers. It is because she has her wings. She is a god with no love left for her people, nor do they have any left for her. Her followers hope only to be on her side when the day of her rebellion against the divine comes at last. In the perpetual meantime of a sheltered eternity, most are content to live and not to dream. But in the hidden corners where the god's gaze does not fall, there are those
who
some say a few are chosen and the rest are praised. But I say we humans have our humanity. We will defy this world with a power from beyond. You who has set foot in this world. Your journey has reached its end. But one final doorway remains. Step forth if you have understood the meaning of your journey.
Wait, does he have
defeat me? Command me to step aside.
Yeah,
show
like
me
that
you are worthy of an eye to rescue. The threads
he's
of
so
all
cocky.
Fate will be yours to rewrite.
Like, you can't defeat me.
Wait, so we gotta fight this guy?
Genshin Impact. I guess
my memory has already faded completely, but I will always remember how much she too loved these flowers.
Right?